Why is she throwing that thing like that? That thing is...
Hey!
She, bro, that thing was thangin'. She... Raindrops, drop top, drop top, smoking on cooking the hot pot. Cooking on your bitch, yeah, dot, dot, dot. Cooking up dope in the crock pot, pot. We came from nothing to something new. Yo, welcome back to Throwback Thursdays. For me, we're gonna check out Secret, I'm in Love. I haven't looked into this group yet, but as I'm looking at this profile picture, all I have to say is, wow. That's all I got to say. It's not a TS? What the fuck? Let me see, man. Secret member consisted of two members. You know what I'm saying? Left the band in 2016. Respectfully. Oh, okay. Oh, so it just started falling apart after a while. Damn, that's sad as fuck. Let's just check it out. If Secret's fandom name. Secret time. Color is white. Okay. Kyosung. The leader. Main dancer. Lead vocalist. Face of the group. Okay. Born in 89. Okay. OGs in here. OGs. Keep going. I'm just going to read the names and stuff like that. I ain't going to read too much of the facts and everything. Hana. Beautiful face. Wow. What the hell? Main rapper. Okay. I'm going to watch out for you. Leader. Vocalist. Lead dancer. Vocalist. Close with Ellie from EXID, and she's friends with CL and Wonder Girls. Okay, damn, she tied in. You feel me? Her daddy was a bodyguard. Her mom was a singer. Okay, damn. Jin, main vocalist and Magne. I'm gonna just say it straight up. She's fine as hell. I'm gonna just say it straight up. Oh fuck, we have the same birthday. Her birthday is on May 5th. I knew I loved her from first sight for a reason. I didn't even see that yet, bro. I love that. You got Instagram? Follow her on Instagram, bro. She auditioned for JYP at a young age and was supposed to debut. Ooh. Oh, wow. Now that's interesting. She's an only child. Okay. She acted in Korean drama. Okay, she's just fly and fire all around. Okay. Sunhwa. What is going on? Vocalist visual magnet. Okay. She's a Libra. The eldest in her family. Okay. Okay. Victim. Oh, she's got family in the industry. Okay. She watched a performance of Paul and she wanted to be a singer. Who wouldn't after seeing Paul? She's amazing. Her ideal type, yada yada. Okay. Okay. Jiyun, golly, she is a fox, if I say so myself. Okay, let's check out this video, bro. I'm in love. Thumbnails, somebody was laying down and stuff. Yeah. Lock. Sometimes I just can't help it. Dezzy. Your touch, your smile, your scent. Wow. Damn, spicy. Oh, where the fuck are we going now? What are we doing with it? What are we doing now? Ah, okay. Wasn't expecting all of this. They're dropping it low already and throwing hips like nowhere. No. What the fuck did you just do to me? Where am I? You? Where am I? Who used to be? What is you even talking about? What is you even talking about? They sound good, though. They sound good, though. This is spicy. Ooh, shit, they dancing. You're driving me crazy. Just hit. They got the wind blowing and the horns playing. This was a good put together. Even the eyeshadow was sharp and sexy. Everything is, the spice level is high on this one. I would say that. Violence was chosen this day. Act. X. Oh my god. Okay, we go. Did she just throw ass just now? Did she really just do that just now? She just, before her, your verse, you didn't even get through one bar and you threw ass already. This is who we are. This is who we've become. Yeah, she threw it. Give me a headache. Why is she throwing that thing like that? That thing is...
Hey!
She, bro, that thing was thanging. She knew what she was throwing. She was throwing it. It don't matter what was there or what wasn't there. She threw that shit. Confidence. I respect it. That came out of nowhere. Fastball. We didn't know what was going on just now. Wow. Yeah, it hurts. Yeah, it hurts. Now this woman here brought the whole leg out. Bro, we need more of this today. K-pop today. The beat is hard though. The vocals, the hook, everything. I love that. What are you doing to that man? They went off. Ooh. Oh, wow. Ooh, the lyrics got even deeper. Oh, she crying. Oh my god. Hey, that's a bridge though. That's a bridge. Damn. Whoever was producing for them, bro, how you let this type of thing fall apart, bro? How do you do that? Chill. How are you? Put some soul on that. Wow, what are we doing? She's whining it. She just whined it. Whined it. Mm-mm. Y'all in love with the therapist? This is a dangerous video. What are we doing, Secret? Okay, that was... Yo, her. My, yeah. Wow. I got, almost got a man drooling in here, man. That video? Spicy. Maybe we should watch more. Maybe we should find an interview or something. Maybe we should check something out. When you realize third generation became popular, but second generation have the best songs, that is more underrated. I'm not going to argue with that. The coronavirus is terrible, but I'm here having a music throwback. Damn, that was simple. Yeah, this did change a lot. This is iconic. They didn't get a win for this? What the fuck is wrong with the industry, bro? Sometimes I just get so confused.
Let's go. Hey, Chan on the bridge, you having his kids.
Oh my god. look at the stadium, bro. Rocking stadiums on your stupid ass.
Uzi vocals.
Let's go.
They about to fight in the middle of a storm? He disrespected your family, though. That's automatic. See? I got my bias front and center. Let's go. This is dangerous. Charlie horse. Illegal. Back to your dorms, please. I don't even want to see.
Why you do BM like that?
Oh, Uzi and Boonsu and whoever else produces for 17.
Oh shit.
Croquet.
Oh my god, what? This is episode 1.